places in my life go away with you. Forever in my mind, only you. The pieces in my life run away with you. You're my first love.
Thank you. The Big Ten Four, good buddy.
Go. Now this piece is split. If you want to keep your crew behind, let my crew go first. I'll take the west one.
Ah, sounds good. You bet.
So whenever you're ready to kick them out, tell them to go. Then come straight east, guys. You'll see where to start.
Yeah, I think they should be heading over there right shortly. I already kicked them out.
Want to finish this little piece, huh?
Now we can finish her. That's no big deal. There ain't much left here.
I think there's 4 or 5 rounds left here.
We'll get her. We'll get her. Come. Keep coming up. Keep coming south, whoever that is. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. I know you don't know who I'm talking to, but oh well.
Let's get this one done. And that way we'll get all these pivots done at the same time, so when we move into Shipley's, we can split back up. So everyone's moving at the same time.
Okay.
Thank you.
Brandon.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're gonna make sure that the ship we have, or that party have, is totally done before any crew comes over here, yeah?
You bet. She's gonna be 100% cleaned up, done, everything before. I'll give you time. I'll give you guys time to clean up.
Thank you.
You bet. What side do you want to start on? I think it's starting on the east side, and then working our way west.
You betcha. Bratchy, you're gonna do that sliver too, yeah?
Yeah, you betcha.
Alrighty. Get that border done, we're gonna go into the white man block.
Ah, sounds good to me.
And after the white man block, we're gonna go to that niche ground, south of Ryan Minichief.
That sounds good too.